The thyroid is moderately hypoechoic and has a nodule in the central part. The lesion has both echogenic lines and granules which are not related to ventral cystic areas. Therefore, these are likely to correspond to connective tissue. Both the vessels running within the lobe and around the lesion are clearly visible. Finally, a U.S. guided aspiration is demonstrated.